Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's Excel video, I'm going to cover how to do percentages in a column chart. Excel by itself will not show you these percentages. I'm going to go fairly slow through this video because I'm going to give you some chart tips. We're going to do a mixed reference. I'm going to also do a pie chart because a pie chart will do percentages, but then discuss the issues with doing a pie chart. So I have in column A a list of categories. I've got Zoom. I'm showing my Zoom videos versus my other videos, but this could be products for your company. It could be different territories, cities, states, countries, whatever you want it to be in column A. I've got years across the top. Again, you could have years, you could have months, you could have quarters. It doesn't matter. And then I've got some numbers. So here we go, just trying to do a column chart with percentages to prove that it doesn't work. Click inside my data, I go to insert, I pull up some recommended charts. This is the default chart right here, this recommended one, just to show you this. I'm gonna hit cancel. I'm inside my data, either the F11 function key or Alt F1. Alt F1 creates a chart on the current worksheet. F11 puts a chart on a new worksheet. So there's this chart. Get rid of that because that didn't work. It's not the chart I wanted. Go to recommended charts. I know already that I need a stacked chart because I want to show Zoom for 2020 and other for 2020. And then 2021 is percentages. That has numbers in it. The difference is this. This one's got Zoom and other. This one's got 2020, 2021. Go all the way to the bottom and now, okay, we're getting close here. Here's some percentages. There's Zoom and there's other. There's 2020 and 2021. I'm going to hit okay. That actually looks very promising. Here's the issue with this. If I go, I'm on chart design. I'm inside the chart. If I go and add chart labels, data labels, and hit center, it worked, but it gave me numbers. I really want to see percentages. I'm going to pull this chart over here to the right just to keep it on the screen. So I could do this. I could highlight A1 to cell B3 and throw in a pie chart. Click inside the pie chart, chart design, and look, the chart, the pie chart will give me percentages. What a pie chart will not do, though, is chart column A, column B, and column C. It can't do it. So the pie chart's limited. It's only going to do 1 year. But these percentages are what I wanted because if I look back in the column chart, I know you could round up to 71, but I just want to flat out see it. So here we go. This is my workaround. Here's a tip for you. I'm actually putting the word total. If you highlight all the cells where you want the total, you can do Alt equal. There are my totals right there. I don't have to worry about autofilling. I'm going to copy this data. You can paste it anywhere you want to, but I'm going to skip a line and paste it here. Get rid of these numbers. Here comes a mixed reference. I want to do equals the 22,000, which is in B2, and I'm going to divide by the total. That's why I put the totals in here. The data could easily get off. I'm going to do a mixed reference B$4. Control enter. Make it a percentage. Crosshairs, pull it down. I should end up with 100%. 71% formula bars right up top above column B. B3 divided by B4. Again, notice the mixed reference. And there's my 100%. I'm going to highlight all three of these because we did a mixed reference. I could pull this over. If I had 12 years of data, I could pull it all the way over. If I had 12 months, I could pull it all the way over. So you don't have to sit there and do each column. Just to take a look at that, C2 divided by C4. Real quick, C3 divided by C4, and clearly it should end up being 100%. Now I'm going to highlight this data. Insert. Instead of using recommended, we know this is going to be a column chart. I know it's going to be a 2D chart that I want to do. Here are my stacked charts right here. Notice this first one is jumping up to 120%. Not that that's wrong, but I want to go over here. Click this one. Perfect. 2020, 2021. Click inside the chart. There are my percentages right there, by the way. But if you want to chart, add chart elements, you can always come this way. Data labels. So now my labels are percentages and not whole numbers. Is 22,000, 9,000. They're actually percentages. And there we go. One little tip, I'll probably click on the items in blue unless I was changing the color, and maybe use a different font color, just have something stand out. And there is that chart right there. So the pie chart can only do 1 year, and there we go. Not too shabby. Anyway, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. If you have any comments or questions, please put them below. This file that I used and this end result right here, I will put in a website article, a blog post that I'm going to write, and I'll have a link to that also in the description down below. Thank you. Have a great day.